The washboard as an instrument was introduced by the African-American community in the south of US. It's a very important instrument for the swing music and the jazz music because it's what the people had in their houses and what the people used to start to do different rhythms. If you listen to the music of New Orleans or New York, it was like different kind of music, and the washboard gave us a huge background like a drum set because it's like a drum set kit, a portable drum set kit.